Yeah, the Barra sump mod for E series. My should be right for EA, EB, ED, EF, and EL. Yeah. It actually came up really good. It's actually done with a MIG, the aluminium reel. I thought so. It came up really good. See the for the turbo drain. Not that this will be used to start with. Just putting it on in the future. Yeah. Sounds that bloody beautiful. Yeah, so after getting all welded up, she came up pretty good. I gave it a really good clean, sand and scrub with steel wool. Another good clean, prep salt and then etch prime. And another undercoat primer. Then the matte black or satin. Yeah. Also had to. This is actually a bit too long. I had to take a bit off so it wasn't bottoming out on the shoulder of the AN fitting or the pump. Yeah. I'm also going to be using a magnetic drain plug. Thank you. Yeah. It's not a bad idea. Yeah, probably a few magnets on the oil filter itself.